my name is Marusha. I'm 18 years old. I have cerebral palsy. I can walk, talk, see, or hear well. Well, actually, I can spend more to energy by myself. And that the one thing that all the people and more people stay calmed and living with a disability can not be hard. Well, actually, I live with my mom. Having a disability is a mother use of time. But you know the worst thing about having a disability, you'll never get, but you'll never forget what I told you. It meant unfortunately when God created man, made him more upset, which unfortunately was the one with the wheelchair. The right place to accidentally grab this deadly beast, which is very bad. More so than here. I'd rather kiss them than get a handful of their genitals. Really want to talk about. Wanted to remember my name, Marusha Rowe. Crazy, weird Marusha. But I would like to be here. And cause we all have power. And power we all have. Mother, you are the devil or not. Thank you. We all have the power to move it. We all have the power to move that each other. And the right to have our own beliefs. We all have the power to be a friend. When you listen, care, and laugh together, we can stand up for what is right and give those who can't able. We all have the power to love. We all have the power to enjoy ourselves. We can serve, give, dance, and sing. And even fly, we all have the power to give each other a helping hand. No matter how young or old you are, we all have the power to believe in stand up to Easter Bunny and the security. If you don't believe in your childhood is not forever. We all have this power to change a person's life. What we say and do can influence others. We all have the power to have a family who loves us and who we are. We all have the power to give all children love, freedom, safety, and a life. We all have the power of choice. And the choices we make are ours.